Wow. I'm excited for Astrologian too. That's a. I'm curious as to how it's going to play out with the shield. With the shield, I don't know how you would call it, shield mode and heal mode. I'm really curious as to how it's going to work out overall, and how it's going to work well with the other healing classes. I'm worried a little bit about Scholar. It might essentially shove Scholar to the wayside, because it sounds literally exactly like Scholar. Well, not exactly like Scholar, but very similar. I did like the Scholar ability where what's it called? Avloquium turns into, you can essentially use it as a complete heal instead of a heal and a shield, which I can see where that could help out quite a bit. Instead of using, what's it called? I can't remember what the other one's called. No, not physic. The one that takes away your, or uses your ethereal stacks. Lustrate. Is it Lustrate? Man, I haven't played endgame content in so long, I can't even remember. I think so. I can't remember if that's the AoE or not. But it essentially removes the need for Lustrate unless you're in like a super tight bind and can't use Adloquium. Is pretty cool. But I'm the main thing I'm really excited about is Summoner. Because honestly, I never had a the idea to even use Summoner. Never really fascinated me, but I think with the Bahamut kind of attack, it'll make it a lot better. It just seems underwhelming. No problem. I just hope when it comes to healing, Astrologian isn't going to be super RNG, because it seems like I don't know, with the cards and everything, it seems it may be. It's definitely a possibility. My girlfriend just woke up for work. Good luck on Titan. I might be getting off in a minute here. Everyone complains about Titan Extreme. I think it's like the easiest and most fun. Hate Garuda. Are you in roulette? It's actually not that bad. You just gotta make sure, if you know the fight, to, like, help people. I mean, shit, I've done freaking turn 9 on roulette. It actually has not, or duty finder, and it has not been that as bad as everyone seems to make it out to be. I didn't beat it or anything. Fuck that. Go. Bow of Owls. I will greed that. Gonna go ahead and I was already here. Ooh, so close to leveling. Alright. Well, I'm 15 away from being a level 50 warrior. Still depressing. I'll get there. Alright. Well, I'm going to be heading off to bed, so I'll see you later.